visitors. I talk on the phone every day with my daughter and my son. That's as good as it can get right now.
There's limited touch for them, and so with the dogs, they can touch the dog, and they can have that tactile sensation which they're longing for and missing.